and had a look at, because we had to test that in Chicago, so where some companies, some of these, had to go many rounds before we actually accept. And so this is a sort of indication of the quality, which actually was less, but it's cheaper, at least the A and C. And what's even more different is the maintenance effort, because we also gave an extra task, or at least should estimate an extra task, to see how much would it require to extend the system. And here, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And looking into that code, we saw the reason why. Because they had a horrible code. With variable names for the old systems. But as a normal client, not looking into the lines of code they had, that would be no one would have reacted, because it fulfilled all our specifications. So this shows an extreme difference in the companies, all with very similar CVs and reference the client scores, and they all looked good. So even within companies that look good, it's a huge difference.
This is at the team level.
So the remaining will focus on individual developers, because that's also where we have had a few studies. Okay, that's all. This is a lot of numbers, I will explain.